Robert Pendergast.
That would have been his quickest time, but not with that cone. Ends up 13th spot.